Kia ora, everyone. I'm Divya Sivadas, and I'm currently living and working in Dunedin, New Zealand. And I'm originally from Kerala, India. The idea of moving and settling in a foreign country was in my head somewhere around when I was in school, I think. One thing that attracted me to New Zealand is the fact that it is a modern country, but it has got that traditional blend in it, which was, you know, which is what I was looking for.
I'm Stuart Allen, Program Manager for Electrical Programs at the Otago Polytechnic. There is a shortage of engineering staff in New Zealand. We have students from Saudi, India, China, Malaysia. It gives them the ability to pick up a New Zealand qualification on the time that they're here and apply that to New Zealand's need.
I choose to come here as a student. I am an electrical and electronics engineering graduate. I could have come here as a skilled migrant or for a, you know, holiday initially and then, you know, apply for another visa. But a student visa gives you the opportunity to, you know, sort of blend into the social fabric of the country. So that is why I choose a student visa, and I choose a 6-month course, so it is not a long period. And that course, Graduate Certificate in Tertiary Learning and Teaching, gave me like a bonus package, a 1-year graduate job search visa, which is a work visa.
18 months ago, it was decided that there was a need to develop the course from the certificate to the diploma and into the degree. And as a result of that, we needed more staff.
When I first came here, there was an immigration workshop organized by Careers Incident Settlement Support. There they had guidance to how to, you know, make your CV right according to New Zealand standards. And there were employers from the industry to guide us what they are looking for. Through these agencies, I corrected my CV, I made it much, much better, and that has helped me. It made my job search here much more easier.
So when we advertised for the role, we had 29 applicants. There were only 2 New Zealand residents. Divya was one as a visa holder. She was way above the rest in terms of her experience. She was probably the preferred candidate right from the beginning, and has been employed as a lecturer in the electrical section of Architecture, Building and Engineering Department.
Settling in Dunedin was, for me, it was quite easy because it is a small city. But when I came here, Kiwis speak fast, really fast, and the pronunciation of letters are a bit different from what I'm used to. But because I was in a homestay and I was living with a Kiwi family, I slowly learned their way of speaking. The hardest thing for me, being away from your loved ones. I call my mom like 4 times a day, and whenever I am sick, I miss my dad because he's the one who take care of me. But when you make a choice, you have to go through all those, you know, hardships, I think. You have to stand up for the choice you made in your life, and that's what I did. And the people here made it much more easier for me. So I think, you know, it's a win-win, New Zealand and me. And when I look back, I'm proud of the achievements I have made as a person, and I'm really happy that I made, you know, a choice which is so good, New Zealand.